So this is outside part two, and my cousin got here a couple hours ago. As you guys saw, that was at the end of the last outside video. And there are also two Harrison videos, which are him. And it's just a black screen in those. And this is outside part two, and he's crying inside because I went out without him. But I wanted to come outside because it's nice out here. Some people might disagree. It's like 7 at night in Idaho. What day is it? March 29th, 2016, at 7 something or 6 something, I don't know, p.m. You're probably thinking, whoa, it's light up 7 or 6, but that's because I'm in Idaho. So this is actually home. I'm at home. Well, not technically, because I moved. And this used to be my home. Not this particular house, but Idaho. And now I live in Denver, Colorado. I'm not going to give you guys the exact same. Whoa! Oh, that must have been so freaking loud in the camera! Oh, God! Freaking jeez! Sorry guys, you're probably getting a lot of wind noises right now. Let me make sure this is actually recording. Yep. Oh God. It's not cold. The wind doesn't make it cold, but I imagine you guys are like only hearing the wind right now. I'm sorry if the wind gets in the volume. Not the volume. Why do I keep saying ah! Okay. Oh my God. I just screamed for no reason. Oh man, Judy Robertson's in the garage right now. In case you guys couldn't tell, she's my grandma. So yeah, the camera's on my face again. Some YouTubers don't show their face. I don't know why. It's just the way you were born. So, and if you're in a paparazzi, you're gonna get your face anyway. So I don't get why some famous YouTubers don't show their face. Well, even like the Brick Chick, they don't show their face, and they're an awesome YouTuber. They have like 1,700 subscribers. Congrats on that. So, still swinging. I'm gonna try and go on this weird swinging bar thing, but I'm gonna have to, I think it would be easier without a camera in my hand, but whatever. It's low, so it won't actually be that hard. Okay, that's a little tricky. But now I'm going over to that rope ladder you saw in the other outside video. And if you haven't seen that, I'll link down below. My grandma had an old YouTube channel, but unfortunately someone got into her Google account and they must have like changed the password, which I don't know what kind of freaking idiot would do that, but whatever. And now she created a new one. Her channel name is still the same, Judy Robertson. So I won't link her channel because I can't find it, because she has 0 videos, 0 subs. Both of her accounts have 0 videos, 0 subs, so don't search it up. You would have to create a playlist or something, and then you can go onto the YouTube app web version and click on her channel. Cause that's how I found my mom's LQG36 channel. She doesn't have any videos, but I'll probably have the link to her liked videos playlist in the description. I'll have the link to my liked videos playlist in the description. Hopefully, I don't know if I can do that, but who knows. I'm gonna go all the way to the top of this ladder now. Oh God. Oh God. Oh. Oh, frick. I think this would be a lot easier without an iPhone in my hand. It's hard to do this one-handed. Once you get up, you're good. My head's touching the bar. That's an overview. Well, that's a sky view. I'll show you guys the inside of the pipe that this is hanging on. This is inside the pipe. So I'm climbing down now. Oh, I just, and once I get down, I'm gonna make sure this is still recording. So let's turn on speech. Yes, still recording. So, I'm probably just gonna swing for a little bit again. On the swing again. This is the higher swing, and over there is the lower swing. There's the cousin, my cousin's dolphin swing. I can't hold on to anything besides the chain in one hand because I can't. Well, actually, I'm holding on to my phone with both hands because I don't want to drop it. What? Yeah, why do you think that's funny? There's my grandma, Judy Robertson. Say hi to the camera. Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Because this is actually recording again.
Okay.
I'm gonna have a lot of videos to upload tonight. I uploaded like 10 yesterday. No, like 20 yesterday. Is hair, what? Why are you here again? I thought you said it was cold. What's Harrison doing? He's still in there?
He doesn't know. He's got his coat on.
Now, who cares about the wind? I think I'm gonna go to the patio.
Okay.
Let's see. Which direction would you go?
Patio, you're gonna have to go straight.
Okay.
Go all the way around.
And there's the camera.
Alright, hi. You wanna
go on the patio, Harrison? I'm going on the patio, Harry. Oh, Harrison's actually... Harrison is actually out here now. My cousin's actually out here. Where's the patio? Oh, that's lovely. The wind is like blowing to me. I hear the wind chimes. Is he still out here?
Yeah, he's coming.
Okay. I'm gonna twist him up. Twist his way.
Okay. Oh, I have a chair. Which chair is Harrison's?
This is my chair, Harry.
What is this? I found a ball.
Can I see it?
Yeah, you want to play with the balls or in this thing? You put them in here and you go down.
Oh yeah, that's for like water. Oh god, guys, now I'm gonna spin.
You do it without the water.
I love being outside.
I know you.
And most kids spend their spring break inside. I spend some of it inside, but I spend some outside too.
Yeah.
Like, we can't really go outside at my house because of the way it's laid out. We barely have a backyard, so what we were thinking is that we could get a trampoline in the basement.
Yeah, like? All right.
What's wrong, buddy?
He's just looking around.
He's just checking it out.
Ed. Hey Grandma, tonight I'm gonna go on Facebook and YouTube.
Hi, I'm gonna go to bed.
And I'm gonna go on Instagram too.
Okay. Well, I don't know. It depends on how tired I am. You know me.
I'm going to go on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube tonight.
You can go, go, go.
I can go for hours.
Oh.
Sometimes I'm on YouTube for hours.
I'm going in front of the house.
Harrison is?
Uh-huh.
Oh,
I'm going for the garage.
Not me. I'm staying here.
Okay, well, I'm going to go see him, so you know how to get around, right?
Yeah, it's easy.
All right, you know where the door is at.
All yeah. Right. Is the thing armed in case I want to go in? Okay. See how long the video is. That's only 10 minutes. That's not bad at all. I know some of my videos are short. Like, I never have videos where they're in the middle. I either have long ones or short ones. And while I'm swinging, here is some tips about how to be a mature YouTuber. I have different advice than Breadman. Breadman says rarely post. I don't say that at all. Post a lot or a little. Never like, and sometimes have a video schedule, but sometimes don't. Like, you can have a video schedule, but it doesn't really matter. It doesn't like help grow your channel. It just sort of makes it so people are bored all week looking forward to your videos. Believe me, I know this because I've subscribed to a lot of YouTube channels that have video schedules. And I get so intense waiting for that day that it makes the week go slow. So, like, if you want to, you could, like, do a series that you do, like, every certain day. But don't do, like, a video schedule.
Harrison's on the rope ladder, Ty.
Oh, cool. And also, I might go there too, I don't know. Right. I was actually thinking about going there, but this has been recording a lot of the time.
Alright, oh, it never stopped?
Okay. No, it's still going.
Oh my gosh. Oh, carpet.
Is it breaking carpet? Yeah.
I just never know if you want to do it on your own.
I think that's getting in the microphone majorly.
Yeah?
That wind, it's like, you know that weird noise it makes when it goes into the microphone? It's
what
probably doing that right now.
Still recording?
I'm gonna stop it right now. Let's see how long it is. It's at 12 minutes. I'm gonna stop the video. Bye, guys.